Okay, so today we're gonna learn about fruits and
vegetables. Camilla, and we're going to learn about fruits and vegetables. Now let's eat.
What animal loves bananas?
Monkey.
Camilla, what's the sound of the monkey? Good. Okay, the next one is, what's this?
A grape.
Is this a fruit or a vegetable?
Fruit.
Good job. What's this? Good job, it's an apple.
There we go, now let's eat. What's this? Good job, it's a pineapple. And you know what color this is? Yellow and green. Let's cut it.
Fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable. Let's cut it. Wait, don't forget. This is color orange and blue. Have you ever tasted pumpkin before? Comment down below. A pear.
Fruit or vegetable? Good job.
Let's cut it. And this is color green. A lemon.
And it's color
yellow. Let's eat it.
This one.
A strawberry. And it's color red and green. Let's cut it, Camilla. Whoa! You know my favorite fruit? Can you guess what it is? Strawberries! It's a vegetable and it's a carrot. You know why carrots are healthy? Because when you eat them, your eyes can be sharp and you can see from far, far away. So that's a fruit and it's a watermelon. This is color red in the inside and then the outside is color green. So the next one. It's a vegetable and it's corn. And it's color yellow. Let's cut it. And you know where you can find corns? At the farm. You can find some vegetables in the farm. On McDonald's had a farm.
Fruit or vegetable?
Fruit. And you can find some fruits in the supermarket. Let's eat. Hope you enjoy our show. Please remember to click the subscribe button and click the bell button so you'll be the first one to see our new videos. Bye!